I admit that in the past I've been a nasty babe. Kidding when they called me well a witch. And nowadays I spend it all my ways. Pendant seem like I made a twist with 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Pathetic.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain. In need, it's one longing to be thinner that one wants to get a girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my golden crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Body language, ah! The men that women blabber, they think a girl who gossips is a bore. Oh, yes, online is much preferred for ladies not to say a word, and after all, dear, what? Come on, Ben, not all that impressed with conversation. Will gentlemen avoid it when they can? None of the ladies have withdrawn, and she who holds her hand and gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate souls, go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate souls, it's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you have to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a burp. Go ahead and sign this quote. For some reason, now I've got a boss. A boss is on a roll.